Queensland Police say they've arrested 121 people on 377 charges while conducting a major operation across the Darling Downs. Operation Quebec Trawler commenced last month, targeting drug offenders, including those involved in the use, supply and distribution of ice and cannabis. Over $10,000 in cash was seized, as well as $15,000 in property, including a bill counter. We will bring you more on that breaking news as it comes to hand.